You don't want to mess with that one, Cuba.
It was an absolutely incredible day here yesterday at Crufts 2014. The winner from the utility group, judged by Kenneth Sinclair, the standard poodle.
Utility?
Spectacular standard poodle from the utility group, second group, judged on Friday by Ken Sinclair.
I cut my throat at that one, please.
It was full to the rafters all day long here yesterday in the arena at Crufts 2014. Our second of the group winners from yesterday, judged by Reyes for the winners, the winner from the toy group, the Pomeranian.
And we have seen the giant, the winner of the toy group, was tiny. It's a long way for that little thing.
And to make the seventh grouping, the magnificent seventh here at Crufts 2014. We know what this one is, because it's just been judged by Penny Williams, the Gondola group winner, the American Cocker Spaniel.
Nothing more to say on that, is there? It's a wonderful American Cocker Spaniel sent here by Penny Williams from today's big group, the Gondola group. And that's what they're here to win.
So
the Kettle Memorial Trophy.
For our best in show, judge.